She won't let you, go.
Yep.
One sec, done. Let me show you. Back. Two seconds.
Nice to meet you.
See
this. Where's
Smitty?
Where do you have to go?
Training on Thursday, my missed pitch behind. Yeah. Sometimes I'm there, obviously, if they're not here. Yeah. But the kids are on a different site, so not even allowed on here.
It's stressful, that's why.
My bit's coming through great.
Nice up, mate.
No. Pleasure.
Put your best, stuff on. Hey, you got your best stuff on.
You
tell you, how many sleeps you had? How long did you sleep for?
3 hours.
It's easy, isn't it? Straight back up, aren't
you?
Yeah. Yeah. Well,
you
you
got to do a bit of running now.
Yeah.
Thought you were getting me one of them bags. Seems you're going to get me one of them bags.
Don't worry, I'll get you one.
Brewster.
people that are kicking, are they the strikers?
No, bro. Why do you think because someone kicks the ball hard that they must be a striker?
Say
I saw you messaging me literally yesterday. As I guess where I'm off.
You sent every
day.
Yes. Ramon, I know him in it from England and that. He's too funny. He kept messaging me. Bro, what are you saying? Come here. And obviously I messaged him when I was on my way here. Like, bro, guess where I'm going? And he's like, yes,
man. Yeah, I'm going to send him before you send him.
Take it years until she
leaves.
My dad? When did you say? I told you, man. Yeah, I know Ollie, Jaden, Ethan, Ramos obviously.
Yeah.
That's it really.
That's a new place to start with.
Yeah.
Right?
Look at love already, yeah.
Thank you.
Is there like an Usher on the back of it?
Yeah, it's definitely.
With Liverpool?
Yeah.
You've been in Liverpool your whole time?
Since I was 14. I was at Chelsea before that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What about Liverpool? Are you from that town?
Yeah, I'm from East London.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I was at Chelsea when I was at 6. And then moved when I was 14. Liverpool. And I moved there when I was 10.
Who's got that?
Yeah, good, you good, well done. There it is, there it is. Go on then, big drive all the way. Keep pushing to the end. Have a drink, take boots off. What do you want to do this running? Boots or trainers?
Boots is wet, isn't it? I'm boots.
Boots, yeah? Alright. So just bring them up with you. I'll have like a heart rate and a GPS up there.
Okay.
Okay. But do them bits with Ruth first.
Yeah.
And then hopefully I'll be set up for you.
You know,
thank you, mate.
I'm gonna need it. heard it.
Yes.
My God.
What's happening?
Okay.
How was that?
Did alright. They said I did well.
Yeah.
Change of direction was a bit. Was okay. Thought I could have done a little bit better. But I get slipping. How can I slip on Astro?
You'll be alright.
Yeah, I'll be alright. Right. I've got this long run.
Well, you'll be class at this.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you been running?
Done sprints, I'm running now.
You're 2K?
Yeah.
I want to come watch you.
No, I don't.
Have a sprint.
Wind assisted today, Bruni, as well, mate.
Wind assisted, and we wind resisted it. So five laps, I'm going to say, don't kill yourself on that first one,
yeah.
Okay, to the point where you're hanging on. Find your pace first one, and then it's just keep digging in, okay? Maximum effort though.
Yeah.
When you come off this, you should be dropping on the floor,
okay?
That's what we're after, yeah?
But I'll give you updates, okay? Right. Just give it everything. Stay
so
nice.
So max
inside.
Effort, yeah? 3, 2, 1, let's go.
All day.
I've seen it was on you the whole day when you first come.
Sitting down as well, Chris?
Yeah, so
when this is
good.
Good.
Yeah. Are your boots up top of the knee?
Huh?
Your boots up top of the knee?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I've got one, two pairs in there though.
In there?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've got which is the one.
Yeah, the prince.
Before we put the video up, we're going to do a teaser as well. So, do you know that kit for you that's like everywhere? You know, when you're listening to music.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're going to do that, but from the back of your head. So, it's like kind of, even though most fans know you're already signing, but we'll just have a camera zooming in and towards the back of you. You can just kind of
in the same motion. So,
there, let me see. No, you do.
Me do it? Nah, you're right.
I'm joking, let me see. I can't really remember though.
Basically, the shot is when we stood up, right? Mm-hmm. Right here, and it's like, and I'm just going to do a bunch of different stuff. Just trying to get some.
How's it look?
No, so if you just face here, point your back towards the light, that's it, yeah.
That was natural in the summer when you were actually listening to it. Yeah.
Sure way.
That's another one. That was not bad. Let's do one more shot then, which is which we're
going to do. Okay. That's brilliant, mate. Turn the side on that way, or either way, it doesn't matter. Just a bit more. Okay. Good pink shirt.
Is there any more left than that?
Do you like the mix?
Rhian, welcome to Sheffield United. You've done lots of photos, lots of videos, a few interviews, and it's clear that you're excited to be here.
Yeah, I am, you know. I'm very excited, I can't lie. I just can't wait to get started, you know, being around the boys, and hopefully put on that blade shirt.
You had a quiet moment with a gaffer as well. I'm not expecting you to tell us what he said, but he's obviously a big influence in you coming here.
Yeah, of course, you know. He's such a down-to-earth guy, you know, and I can't wait to play under him. You know.
I'll do.
Love that.
Yeah, of course. You can take him out of it if you want. Just move him out of the way. You know, he's only me if I'm honest.
This
way. Okay,
that's
great. I will drop you a message. When we're announcing, I'll give you the exact time. He will send you the photos. After the time that we announce, you can do whatever you want. All right? I will tell the rest of the guys who've done the interview, they don't do anything until everything's done, dusted, signed. I'll give them a time and everything will go out at the same time. All right? All good? Bottom.
Thank you, my friend.
All the best.
Thank you.